welcome YouTube to the mix, because today Finger is losing his mind yet again. We are enamored with Sarissa. Her kit is amazing, and she's a thief, and I must have her. So as a result of that, we're going to go ahead and spend our rubies. So here we go. I don't know why this is lagging a little bit. Might be my computer because of running OBS and everything else, but here we go. Wow, Miguel, that's terrible. I'm sorry it did that to you. It definitely shouldn't have. Oh, this is a dead ring. All right. So we will go ahead and click through this one. Okay. I'm expecting nothing on this because it is a dead ring, but we'll see what happens. I've been surprised before on dead rings, and it's not like I'm doing an extremely long pulling session. Pia, well, that's a good luck charm. Yeah, I mean, a 4.5 is all I really care about. I got plenty of ammunition to level people up. All right. All right, here we go. Okay, so that's 10 frags of each. Let's go ahead and... I mean, honestly, if I got Sarissa and Edelgard on a random step, I would be done. I don't care about Yuke's at all. Even though I wouldn't mind adding another cleric to the stable, it's not important. And another dead ring. Yikes. You can get a 5-star. You can. It's just a lot rarer. That was not a guaranteed upgrade, so oh well. We'll just hope for the best. Yes, yes, he is playing Breath of the Wild, so he loves it.
I love the game. That's all.
I know. What you're doing is more enthralling than the results of what I'm doing. Ugh. This is to be expected.
Well, the monsters don't recognize me.
Okay, well, that was awful. It's garbage tier trash boats. Not a big deal, actually. Here we go. This one's going to be a gold ring because we're guaranteed to get Yuke's. So we're not going to be super happy to see, like, it's guaranteed gold rings from here on out, which is a little disappointing that it's guaranteed, but I'll take them nonetheless. Hey, what do you know? We're guaranteed to get a 5-star. Woo, big surprise. You do love to see it anyway, though. Man, if all three came right now, I'd be like, hey, I'm saving 600 rubies. It's not going to happen, though. I don't get triples. It's not a thing. No triples for Finger. It's like coded into the game. No triples. Yep. I see all these posts with people getting 4, 5, and 6 5 stars on a single 10 pull, and I'm like, yeah, the game's, I don't know. The game just doesn't like me very much in that regard. It likes me in other areas, but not in that. So we have a wealth traveler. Here we go. Hello. Yuke's. All right. I mean, honestly, if it wants to throw me a Joshua, I would love a Joshua or a red hat. Dude, that would be great. I would love a red hat. That's fair. At the end of the day, that makes sense. I think for me... 300 rubies for a guaranteed person at that point, I'm just going to do it because, like, the random value of 300 rubies anywhere else, like, probably maybe a 5-star, whereas here I'm guaranteed to get a 5-star and I could get a second. I think that's worth enough for me to do the final step to finish the lap. So, you know. Oh! Okay. That's not the guaranteed. We at least got a double. All right, that is beautiful. And that's the one I'm chasing, too, so that's extra spicy. If that had been Edelgard, I could have skipped step 5. All right. Didn't expect that. The first bit of actual luck. I know, right? She doesn't need it, but it's like, why not? A1's A1. You debate, like, ulti 10 and things like that, but A1 definitely helps for speed, you know? So it's definitely accepted. And again, no triple, but we definitely take the class up, guaranteed dupe there. So that is the goal reached. We now have our thiefy goodness at A1. Now, if I could get a repeat of that on Edelgard, you know, that'd be fantastic.
They're following me.
It's just A1, Sarissa. But A2, Sarissa, would be amazing. I would love that.
They are.
All right, here's the final pull of the day.
They are
because
they don't recognize me. See, they follow me easy. I just put the monster. All right, in the
beautiful.
Car, and then they follow me and don't
another gold
me.
Ring. I wonder who it could be.
Crazy.
It could be anyone.
Let's go to the other
it could even be Edelgard. Edelgard? Do you pronounce it Edelgard or Edelgard? I don't know. I think Edelgard is probably correct.
Okay, they're coming.
This looks like a dry pull, guaranteed 10th slot, nothing else. Which, you know.
They're coming.
They can't go past a certain threshold.
Yeah, I think most people say Edelgard, but I was thinking about it earlier, and like Aether has been spelled A-E, just like that, and it's pronounced Aether. Hey, Edelgard, how you doing? Welcome to the team. I like her her artwork. It's really cool. It reminds me of like older Final Fantasy type, like Celeste type units. But yeah, I was just thinking about it, and like Edelgard's how I think it's meant to be said, but the AE, like the merged AE letter, is usually pronounced as a hard E. So it's pretty interesting. I don't really care either way. Because if it was just an E, you could argue that it's Edelgard anyway, because the letter E kind of has multiple sounds. So, in any case. All right, well, there we go. Let's go to the exchange. All right, so what do we get for 50? That's it? 15. 15 guide stones. Yikes. Oh, we're definitely not going to pity, that's for sure. That's a waste of rubies. Who?
Hey, where's Orion?
I mean, you definitely do, Miguel. I think it's worth it just for the guarantee and the shot at 9 others, but you know, it's a different kind of perspective, you know. I think I'm going to get Edelgard's guide stones here. Since I got the dupe of Sarissa, this will make her a little more even. And then I guess I'll just take 10 of these because I am done with this banner. So there's that will make it so I have no temptation. Yes, she does hit damage cap quite easily, and I think that's part of the allure there. Well, thank you for joining and watching my pulls. I am hopefully going to catch you next week with Prim X pulls, because I will be chasing her through 2 laps next week. Be sure to hit that subscribe button or follow on Twitch and catch me next week for some more pulls.